I just thought I'd make a very short video because in the last hour I've started aching all over. I've got nausea and migraine, especially behind the eyes. Looking at me, you can see I'm not well. Taken 4 aspirin, 2 Panadol, and some max salt, 2 lots, which you put under your tongue for migraine. And the aching all over, which resembled a bit of sciatica, is gone, but I'm hurting in really strange places like here, and you can see I'm a bit flushed. So I just thought I'd make a video because I do have people who, regularly watch my channel, which I'm really, really grateful. And this has only just happened in the last hour. No, I don't have COVID. I have been very busy. I did a course on Saturday that went from 9 to 4:30, and I have, so I'm really tired. Had a lack of sleep. I've been out this morning and I felt pretty good. And when I came home, I thought, oh, I've got Vivitrol injections and I really should not be feeling like sciatica all over the body, the ache, but I can feel that I am not well. So whether I caught something, as I said, looking at me, and I don't like looking at me, I am flushed. So the point of this video is this. I'm obviously coming down with something. I'm not well. It may be a 24-hour bug. It may be just I'm really tired. So all I'm saying is if you don't see me for a little while, just know that I'm not well, okay? Anyway, thinking of you guys, if you're sick, I hope you get better soon. Lots of love. Take care. Thanks. Bye, guys.